Crosslogic.com. Woo!
Hey y'all, what's up out there in the YouTube world, the whole social media world, wherever you at right now, or whatever you doing, however you watching this, whether it's on PC, Android, iPhone, whatever. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Now, what I put together is a pull-up challenge. Now, pull-ups aren't the easiest thing to do, but they're one of the most beneficial things to do. So, what I've done to test myself and everybody out there is I put together, can you do more than 100 pull-ups in under 16 minutes challenge. Now, I want to see who can accomplish this. Me personally, I've done it twice. I did it December 29th, and I got 122 pull-ups. I did it the following night, December 30th, and I achieved 125 pull-ups in under 16 minutes and 30 seconds for both nights. That's, you know, the amount I accomplished. So if you're out there and you want to take me up on this challenge, let's get to it. When you upload your video, let me know. I'll check it out. I'll like, I'll comment, I'll subscribe. I'll show support to yours. You show support to mine. We'll get it cracking. Shit, we'll do workout challenges and we'll test each other. We'll make this fun. See y'all next year, actually, 2017, because it's December 31st now. So I'll see y'all when I see y'all. Peace out. Yup. Yeah.
You know, I feel like my life could be made into a movie, you know? I've seen a lot, done a lot, been through a lot. Shouldn't judge a book by the cover till you read the chapters, though.
The storyboard starts off in 84. June 23rd, little black boy born into this world. Rodney, the middle child of an older bro and younger girl. A black sheep of sorts, or so he's heard. Life unfurls for him, surrounded by family. A loving mommy and daddy who didn't have things growing up. So they busted ass for a grander reality, like stamping out of the hood for middle class scenes. Not spoiled at all, but given what he deserved. Taught and learned the value. Value of dollars and hard work, standing strong for beliefs, preserving honor, never letting demons around make him falter by engaging in streets, drugs, or dumb drama, and keeping himself protected while praising the Holy Father. This world is lovely, but some folks make it ugly, and his parents were aware of it, but God had a plan, so
this
he had to share.
Like a movie, see my life truly on display for your viewing, so won't you take a seat, enjoy, quiet, watch, and please make sure those cellies are off, and let my pain, yeah, speak for your pain, yeah, because we're all one and the same, uh-huh. We all bleed red, yeah, we all feel hurt, yeah, and eventually we'll be sleep on the dirt. We all cry tears, yeah, we all fight fears, yeah, rich or poor, uh-huh. It's like hell here, yeah, living on this earth, what? But it could be worse, so I keep God first in my sight. This is the trailer of my life.
Playful and innocent was Rodney's mind, only caring for candy and game systems all the time. But hell, what kid wasn't? It wasn't until double digits did he begin to witness the sickness filling his city and every city around the country. At first it didn't register, cause life was so lovely. Seeing and hearing about racism, he experienced, but when you were a kid, you don't take that too serious. But his curiousness made him delve deeper into why some wanted his race in hell with the Reaper. Because the way he was raised was not to see color, instead help out and support each other. It started eating up the warmth his heart contained, replacing love in his blood with cold ice in his veins. Man, this ain't what it's supposed to be, is what he told himself. Wanted to cry, but anger made him feel home in himself. His demeanor changed, more aggressive than passive. Knew he'd never be that kid who saw people as friends for what he asked while contemplating. Quietly, having episodes where he banged out violently. It didn't make sense. that's what hurt him the most. And when he asked his folks, they ain't even know. All they said was stay focused and pray to God that those types of people don't prevail and harden his heart. It's dark for them, so they'll never see light. Satan has a hold tight on their minds and their lives. For you, you're better than that. Man, just forget them. Press on, Rodney. Damn, you gotta keep living. This here is like a movie. See my life truly on display for your viewing. So won't you take a seat, enjoy, quiet, watch, and please make sure those cellies are off. And let my pain speak for your pain. Because we're all one and the same. We all bleed red, we all feel hurt. And eventually we'll be sleep on the dirt. We all cry tears, we all fight fears. Rich or poor, it's like hell here. Living on this earth, but it could be worse. So I keep God first in my sight. This is the trailer of my life. Real experience shifted Rodney's whole life and had him laid in a hospital gripping to his life. IVs in his arms and tubes down his windpipe. High off meds, hurting with his fam by his side. Had changed him. He knew the value of fam before, but with losses within and his near death, it meant more. Prior to this, he thought he had the luxury of being invincible, as if he's not expendable. It focused him more and made him chase rainbows till he owns that pot of gold, and more so his goals. He wanted now more than ever to give his family a life better than what they've ever known, because he knew he'd never know when his number's up and heaven's love calls for him to pick up. The time to crunch was now, so he developed from that child who was angry and confused from how changes of life went down to a man standing on his own too, using everything that he went through with fuel for fuel to move forward. Head never lowered, rather attacking plans to live grand and open doors. The Lord kept him here for a reason. That's what he stays believing when speaking to people, asking him reasons or why it goes so hard, or why he's so strong and passionate about getting his plans happening. It's not about just him, clearly, because I've heard this man speak before and it left my eyes teary. I feel his pain, hustle, strain, and struggles. He's human inside. It's like the trailer of my life. This here is like a movie. See my life truly on display for your viewing. So won't you take a seat, enjoy, quiet, watch, and please make sure those cellies are off. And let my pain speak for your pain. Because we're all one and the same. We all bleed red, we all feel hurt. And eventually we'll be sleep on the dirt. We all cry tears, we all fight fears. Rich or poor, it's like hell here. Living on this earth, but it could be worse. So I keep God first in my sight. This is the trailer of my life. So fly like I'm right off a runway. Wait, and I just got paid, so show me the way to the pa-arte. Spot where the hoes know how to make it drop, and nobody starts up drama. And watch how I make it hotter, so hotter. And yo, I step on any set, blessed, dressed, tell a fresh. Seeing scheming demons eyeball in my neck, but I ain't young bird, so try and snatch quick. And it's a fact, bitch, you would get your dumb ass wick and drug the fuck out the club on some other shit. So, bruh, chill with the suckiness. Cause right now the waves are tight in my seats are close, pressed and crispy on my feet. New sneakers, peepers from all the hoes cheesing it pro. Like, damn, I twing low on his pole like a stripper hoe. Yeah, yeah, see it's simp and plain, but I ain't a trick. So don't think I'm making it rain unless I fuck. And it's nut flowing out my dangalang all over their faces, soaking them Minaj bags. If that's a goal, cool shit, I'm with Young Jeezy on them hoes, quoting, let's get it. I feel so good and look so fly like I'm right off a runway. And I just got paid, so show me the way to the pa-arte. Spot where the hoes know how to make it drop, and nobody starts up drama. And watch how I make it hotter, so hotter. You see these magnums, girl? The meat's a beast. The night with me and leave you loose as an LV slot machine. Bet on your life that if you roll the dice, I guarantee I'll make you hit the jackpot. Nice. It's so fabulous, the way that your frame is banging, babe. Shaking that thing all with your waves, making me gaze like, oh shit. Fantasizing great things up in my brain, and me and you doing a dude like that Green Mountain soda on the couch, shorty sofa, doggy style leaned over. I eat chocha like a peach, so yeah, make it clean and I'll sexplore you there. I ain't got a problem with that. In fact, you would treat it like a job interview, calling me back to let me know I'm hired full time. Straight now, I need a raise, babe. Show me that behind. I feel so good and look so fly like I'm right off a runway. And I just made. So show me the way to the part of the taste.
Spot
where the hoes know how to make it
drop.
And nobody starts a
drama.
And watch how I make it
hotter.
So
hotter.
Look, I don't give a fuck. Pocket full of bucks. Tonight I'm gonna have some fun. My energy is up. About to cut a rug, get some butt and bust a nut. I'm gonna do it big. Nah, I'm gonna do it all. Yeah, I'm gonna do it now. Now, like fuck tomorrow. Say fuck tomorrow. Make it hot. Make it hot. Make it hot. Let's get a few things straight like three heteros. I don't give a fuck for those and they own better flows. Bottom line is to the day I fucking shovel throw. Suck over my life, this decrepit bones. I'ma be the truth in the booth. AI, studio, dropping hotter shit than Satan's booty hole. Removing hole, groupings of those, studio. Toucan Sam, Gucci hole, owning ass sweet as a smoothie trolls. Swearing up and down, they clutch crowns. Like the young buck won't fuck around. Cock back, buck them down, reload, dump more rounds. And let Nike stomp cavities out that fucking mouse. That's what I'm about, so don't doubt what the fuck I shout. Otherwise your career route gon' get ass raped like a queer's rear door. Ouch. No Vaseline, fuckers. I'm Ice Cube on his second CD, fuckers.
Your time is up. Your time is up. Your time is up. Yes, time. You had to run, motherfucker, when I was done. Because the spot that I'm potting on is number one. So stick a fork in your ass, cause you're done. And move along, bitch, it's over, you're finished. A change has come.
Terrorizing MCs and taking over shit ain't the only thing game on my to-do list. Through my music, I'm shooting back true spit. Shooting through the bullshit, proving I'm the truest. Economics, race, politics, my topics. Hot to cock in the hottest bitch. Pick a spot and I got the shit. The government will be like, damn, we gotta pop this nigga quick. Cause on real shit, a lot of fuckers fear me. And not because of the thug I appear to be. It's because peace speaking is mine. Reaching peeps is kind and ain't weakly designed. Nah, before I bite my tongue, I bite a bullet. And that ain't just some ride line, go pull it. Cause I was born as an enemy, sworn not to be a thing. And a color saying I'm guilty.
Your time is up. Your time is up. Your time is up.
Your time. You had to run, motherfucker, but now it's done. Because the spot that I'm plotting on is number one. So stick a fork in your ass, cause you're done. And move along, bitch, it's over. You're finished, a change has come.
So I hear you running your fucking mouth again, huh? Like a bitch, you wanna run off and disrespect my fucking family, huh? Okay, faggot. Let your bitch ass slide once. Now it's gloves off when I see you, motherfucker. See what you done did is went off and crossed that line, frogs. And now it's my time to slide your ass like baseball. And so you know the only fucking reason why this song exists. Cause your distance is too long to sing this at your bitch ass lips. I knew I should've smacked the shit out you when I visited your residence, but I did it. Instead I opted to keep it peaceful. Cause my bro was married to the sister of your bronze people. So see your ass got a pass that day. But that's the past, now your ass belong to protege. No homo, so don't go and get all excited. Cause on my life when I see you, on sight with you or not, bitch. So I hope that you can throw them. Otherwise your eyes gon' look like something rolled over from. Cause when you fucked up first, it's mad dogging me like you want to put in some work.
I walk around, gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder top, bust a clip in your face, this beef ain't over.
Y'all dog, you done fucked up, ran out of dumb luck. So you gon' get your wig bust, nigga, what's up?
I walk around, gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder top, bust a clip in your face, this beef ain't over.
I don't give a fuck how you wanna do it, nigga, screw it. We can do it like the OGs do it, motherfucker. Now what kind of man has a girl like the one you marry? Cheats on her, gets burned and then carries a scary.
What?
STD, some hairy freak gave loose back to the mother of the seeds. Guess who? You! But bitch niggas see bitch things, and it's sad that we see you can't see how much of a clown you really are. Are you missing all the floppy shoes, dumb nose, and silly car you brought? You're more of a puss than what you bugged out. That's why I've seen her almost had you take a dirt route when she dispersed out. Guess who's and split through your bitch ass like dicks do into rim clips. Oh, and if she knew what really happened on your Philippines trip, then she'd probably start spazzing. Or just having her brother mom cut your dumb ass up, cause he too hates your fucking guts.
I walk around, gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder, top muscle, clap in your face, this beef ain't over.
Nah, dog, you done fucked up, ran out of dumb luck, so you gon' get your wig bust, nigga, bust.
I walk around, gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder, top muscle, clap in your face, this beef ain't over.
I don't give a fuck how you wanna do it, nigga, screw it, we can do it like the OGs do it, motherfucker. Know something is wrong when the parents of your spouse don't even want your clown ass bouncing around the house, you bitch. So I ain't the only soul who peeps it. I just feel bad for your seeds, cause indeed they shall see how weak their dad is. Poor excuse for a man worse than a faggot who couldn't even muster up enough nuts to man up to my brother to let him know you beef. Scared motherfucker. Instead, you fled to every head that you know, talking shit about him being suicidal and you rival. Communications with him to your seeds. Same seeds he watched while you were cheating. Reason being, you found out that his household changed, so you aimed to further strain his pain. Praying he became insane after he let your fans stay at his crib. That's why I'm telling your ass this.
I walk around, gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder, top bust, clap in your face, this beef ain't over.
Nah, dog, you done fucked up, ran out of dumb luck, so you gon' get your wig bust, nigga, bust.
I walk around, gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder, top bust, clap in your face, this beef ain't over.
I don't give a fuck how you wanna do it, nigga, screw it, we can do it like the OGs do it, motherfucker.
Not by a long shot, motherfucker. You need an ass whooping. So after I beat your fucking ass, then maybe, just maybe I'll let this shit slide and get on with the rest of my normal life. But then again, motherfuckers like you, y'all don't see peace. Especially when you fucking with somebody like me and fucking with my family. So see me when you see me, nigga. Oh yeah. And seeing them, you bring your fine ass to me, a real man. Cause that nigga you got is a bitch.
I walk around, gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder, top bust a clip in your face, this beef ain't over.
No apologies, nigga.
This beef ain't over.
Cause you gotta bleed, nigga.
This beef ain't over.
125 pull-ups in under 16 minutes. Shit ain't easy. So I did different variations. Some sets were 10, some were 5. Switching it up, that makes it harder. So your body don't get used to doing reps, you know, sets of 10. Whatever, whatever. But challenge complete. It's my second night in a row doing this. First night, no structure to it. Tonight had more structure to it. But everybody I called out, see what y'all can do. The goal, 125 pull-ups in under 16 minutes. Let's see who can do it. Holla. Peace out. Biatch. Woo! ProsLogic.com.
PressLogic.com. Woo!
Thank you for watching. I appreciate it very much.